Orange Town Hall, down South Main Street, down Burrell Street, to the Mahar School. People participating in the parade should be at the Orange Town Hall at 5:15. The parade will leave the town hall at 5:30 p.m.
I felt like I was watching.
In the event of rain, we will begin the tailgate party in the cafeteria, entering through the far cafeteria doors. Following the parade, there will be a tailgate party in the parking lot near the ticket booth. The Key Club will be selling hamburgers, hot dogs, and sausages. At 6:45 Friday evening, the homecoming royalty will be presented to the crowd. At 7 o'clock, the Mahar Senators play Frontier football team. During halftime, parents of the football players, of the cheerleaders, of the senior golf team, and of the senior cross-country team will be introduced. Parents of the senior players will receive a picture from the Mahar Key Club, and parents of other clubs will receive a trophy. Saturday, the activities begin at 9 a.m. with the varsity volleyball, boys and girls soccer, and field hockey teams playing the alumni team. Volleyball and field hockey games will begin at 9 a.m. Girls soccer will start at 10 o'clock, and boys soccer will begin at 11:15. Parents of varsity athletes will be recognized prior to each game. Parents of seniors will receive a picture, and parents of underclassmen will receive a certificate. Coffee, hot chocolate, and donuts will be sold by the Key Club. The homecoming dance for grades 9 through 12 will be in the cafeteria from 7 to 10. The dance features JDDJ at 8:40 p.m. The winners of the parade and lip sync competition will be announced, and the homecoming royalty will be presented. We will now review the homecoming royalty. Please hold your applause until all the candidates have left the stage. Thank you. Ms. Katie Johnson. Ms. Jocelyn O'Brien. A captain of the varsity field hockey team, a captain of the varsity softball team, and a member of the National Honor Society. Levi Baruch.
Yeah, Levi!
A trainer in the Training Active Bystanders Program, a member of the National Honor Society, and a captain of the varsity boys soccer team. Ms. Jordan Martin, secretary of the class of 2017, the captain of the girls varsity basketball team, and a six-year participant in the musical. Brandon Burke, the captain of the varsity football team, a three-year member of the varsity wrestling team, and a member of the Mahar Theater Department. Ms. Mackenzie Kenny, a captain of the varsity girls soccer team, a captain of the varsity girls basketball team, and a member of the Key Club. JP Cass, a member of the football team, a member of the varsity boys basketball team, and a member of the varsity baseball team. Ms. Lauren White. A captain of the varsity field hockey team, a captain of the indoor track team, and a three-year member of the National Honor Society. Bryce Cleveland. A member of the varsity boys soccer team, a captain of the varsity boys basketball team, and a member of the track team. Ms. Cassie Verhane. A captain of the varsity girls soccer team, a captain of the varsity girls basketball team and a volunteer at the Atwell Animal Shelter.
Different colors. here, ladies. Let's make a deal. I hit the crossbar, you run.
Thank you, class of 2017, for attending our 10-year reunion. We hope to see you back in 10 years. Have a nice night.